I was losing motivation with the previous career that I was in, and I needed something that refreshed my whole outlook on life. I want to find a career that I feel like I have some kind of impact, that I have some kind of purpose. With medical laboratory technology, you do have a purpose.
Central Piedmont's Medical Laboratory Technology Program is a great program where students learn to perform a lot of different types of testing in the clinical laboratory or in a medical laboratory. The first year, students will be in lectures and labs learning a lot of the information. Their second year, they're going to split between classes and going out into clinical rotations, which is in laboratories all across the area.
We have so much technology to actually put our hands on before we're actually sent out to clinical sites. The level of preparation that we have is tremendous.
One of the things that I really liked about this program that I feel is different from students that go to other schools for the same program is that they taught us on that four-year level. I knew not only what I was required to know, but then I knew a little bit beyond that.
MLTs tend to really love science. We really love the science behind what we do, and we really love working behind the scenes in order to help the patient out. We're kind of healthcare detectives in that way. We basically test patient samples to help the doctors figure out what disease or condition a patient might be suffering from. We work in a lot of different areas. We test a lot of different types of specimens. We can work in hematology, which is the study of blood, or urinalysis, or blood bank. We get to run a lot on analyzers, and we get to really know what's going on a physical level in your body. There's a lot of learning about the different diseases and conditions that can affect you.
When we're doing the testing, we know what the results are before even the doctor does. And we're the ones putting it through so that the doctor can treat the patient. We are making a difference. We are catching things so that they can be treated and treated correctly.
You're running those tests on those patients, and it's vital for the doctor to have that for diagnosis and treatment. So I think our program and this profession is always going to be needed, and we're always going to have a place and a purpose